And new information this morning. We now know when we will see a former daycare worker in St. Johns County found guilty of child sex crimes be sentenced. Court documents say Anthony Guadalupe is set to be sentenced on August 16th. In June, last month, a jury found Guadalupe guilty on 16 out of 22 counts of child sexual abuse related to acts committed during his time working at the Chappell Schools.